Hey folks, Jason here from Soundbox Guitars. I got a little quick rainy day project for you. It's a guitar wall hanger, and this is on the cheap. It's easy stuff that you have around the shop. I got some offcuts. These are pallet pieces that I had, and I'm gonna make my wall hangers out of these. These will be the mounts. I got this little piece right here, Home Depot. It's a shovel hanger, 84 cents. A couple of drill bits, according to the size of your wall hanger and the drywall screws, and a countersink bit.
We're gonna get our pallet pieces or offcuts here, and we're gonna kind of roughly find the center, mark a couple holes. I want my hole for the guitar hanger to be about 2 inches down from the top, and I'll do my first mounting hole about 3/4 of an inch or so down from the top, and my bottom hole about 1 inch from the bottom, maybe. Mm. We're going to drill a couple holes for the wall mounting screws. I countersink these and I use drywall screws to attach them to my wall. You can either find a stud or use inserts. Then I'm going to change bits here to something that's close to the size of the threads on my guitar wall hanger and drill all the way through my guitar mount. Here's some of the mounts that I finished up. I just lightly sanded them a little bit, hit them with some spray gloss. Depending on your shovel hanger and the thickness of your mount, the threads may go all the way through, a little too long for the back. If that's the case, just get a hacksaw and cut them off to the length you need. Twist them on in there, it should go in pretty easy. I take it all the way down, then I back it off a turn or so it kind of wiggles, and that'll allow your guitar to adjust on the wall. Here it is up on the wall. Cigar box guitars, 6-string guitars, banjo, ukulele. It'll hang anything. Simple, easy project. Have fun with it. Soundboxguitars.com and cigarboxguitarkit.com. Thanks for watching.